So you want to haul some bikes on your truck, Jeep, SUV, or maybe even Subaru. But you don't want them to get in the way of opening your tailgate or your back hatch. No problem! The Yakima Full Swing Swing Away Hitch Bike Rack is a great solution. The Full Swing is one of Yakima's newer hitch bike rack. It mounts quickly and easily swings out of the way, making cargo very easy to access. True to Yakima form, it's a very simple two-piece kit that just about anyone can install. The bike rack slides into the hitch receiver easily with no holes to line up. The auto pin will click when it's fully inserted. From there, the mast goes on quickly, lining up one hole and using a Yakima-provided wrench so you don't need any tools. By the way, the wrench doubles as a bottle opener in case you need to celebrate success. Yakima uses their patented same key system, allowing you to lock and unlock all of your Yakima gear using the same key. Loading bikes is a snap. The premium fully padded arm smoothly glides and locks into place. And Yakima's ratchet style zip strips secure bikes with ease. Also, the integrated cable lock protects your bikes from theft. And now, for the payoff. The Yakima Full Swing Rack quickly swings away from the back of the vehicle so you can access your gear. By loosening the safety knob and pulling the red pin, the bikes can easily be rotated 90 degrees. And of course, they can quickly be swung back into place. Now, at a retail price of $549, the Yakima Full Swing Swing Away Rack isn't the cheapest option out there, but it is probably the best swing style rack on the market. It combines ease of use, security, and quick access to your gear all in one package. You can find this and other Yakima gear on our website at titantruck.com or by calling us or stopping into our showroom. If you like this video, like this video, give us a subscribe, and make sure you turn on notifications so that you get an update every time we post a video. You can find us on Facebook at facebook.com/TitanTruck or on Instagram at Titan Truck Spokane. I'm Cody, we'll see you next time.